Now at noon, a violent armed robbery near Marquette's campus sends one man to the hospital. The man is not a student, but Marquette police are leading the investigation.
He asked to remain anonymous, with the two suspects still on the loose. He spoke with our Sean Gallagher early this morning, just after he got out of the hospital.
Now the victim says he was walking near this 7-Eleven on Marquette's campus when two men asked him if he had any change. He gave him what he had, about 75 cents or so, but that's when things escalated. He says one of the men lifted up his shirt, showing he had a gun on him, and said, "You're coming with us now."
The victim says the three men walked with him at gunpoint west on Wells, turning right on 21st, and then right again onto Kilbourne. As they walked down Kilbourne, the victim says he got pistol whipped by one of the suspects, an injury requiring several stitches. They continued to his uncle's apartment just a few blocks away at 14th and State. The victim says he feared for his life, saying the suspect with the gun grew frustrated with him, saying, "I'm just going to kill this guy now." The suspects got away with some money and other belongings after ransacking the apartment. The robbery happened just off campus, but it's not the first. Marquette police say there were 31 robberies on campus in the last 3 years. There was actually a robbery on campus Monday evening as well. So for students who live in the area, this is a big wake-up call.
It's finals week. A lot of students are coming back from the library around that time, even later. So, and they could be alone very well if they're studying that late.
Riley Hansen lives just across the street from where the robbery happened. This will change his perception around campus.
Going to be more aware of my surroundings, especially with something like this happening. Definitely going to, you know, be more conscious about walking with someone else and just kind of be more aware of your surroundings.
And anyone with any information about this incident is asked to call Marquette Police. Near Marquette University, Sean Gallagher, today's TMJ4.
Marquette has several suggestions for students to stay safe when walking around campus, including walking in groups and, as that individual said, being aware of surroundings. For a full list of tips to stay safe, you can find a link up at tmj4.com/links.